You bring your backup tailback into the game. You're running the spread. It's a high-risk offense handling the football. And you just picked up a nice game with the quarterback holding on to the football. I'm not so sure I agree with pitches and handling the football back against your goal on goal line in that type of fashion. I like lining up. You're handling the football off and letting that quarterback keep